welcome back to my channel. Hope you all doing fine. In today's video, we are going to make ragi puttu, which is so famous in Tamil Nadu and Kerala as keurma puttu. It is my favorite dish and it is also a healthy dish which has more calcium and iron in it. I advise you all to have it at least once in a week. I'm not the kind of person who has sweet tooth, but when it comes to this dish, I'll just binge on it. Trust me. So why wasting time? Let's go and make it. Come on.
For the dish, we need 1 cup smashed jaggery, 1 cup ragi flour, 1/2 cup grated fresh coconut, 2 elachis, powder it for flavoring. Firstly, we need to roast the ragi flour until it becomes slightly brownish color. Keep the stove in sim flame so that the flour don't get burnt. Right now, my mom is cooking, not me, because I have to handle the camera. Now the flour has become slightly brownish. We will let it cool down for some time. Meanwhile, take 100 ml of water into a vessel and add this much of crystal salt. Now keep this vessel on flame. Let this boil. Shift the ragi powder in a plate. Let it come to lukewarm temperature and start mixing it with the ragi flour, little by little. Keep on adding the water and mix the flour properly until it becomes something like this. Next, take the idli cooker and add enough water into the vessel and place the idli plate. Later, we are going to place a plain cloth on it. Meanwhile, add this flour into the mixy and grind it until it becomes smooth, like this. Now put the flour into the idli plate and wrap the cloth around the mixture. Now close the lid. We are going to steam this for 15 minutes in medium flame now. Now the time is up. Let's open the lid and see if it's properly. Yes, this is how it looks when it's steamed. Now transfer it in a plate. Add smashed jaggery, grated fresh coconut, along with elachi powder which I mixed with coconut itself. Add some ghee. Now mix all this together, but not too much. A little bit lumps here and there is absolutely fine. That is the puttu's texture. And we are done. It's ready to serve.
Puttu is ready to eat. From now on, your sweet cravings is not unhealthy anymore. You can try this at home anytime you want if you have these ingredients at home. So please try this and let me know how it turned out and how much you liked it. Also, please like the video, comment, share and subscribe. Please follow me on Instagram also @vishnushetty11. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. See